Sky 2 is live over the scene of a deadly train crash. Now, this is in Covina. It's at the intersection of North Irwindale Avenue and East San Bernardino Road. LA County Fire tells us a train hit and killed a pedestrian. You can see right now the tracks are closed. San Bernardino line is impacted. At this point, it's unclear when this route will reopen. Once we get more information, we'll bring it right to you.